hold-in-place recycling is a roadway construction method that efficiently recycles the existing asphalt pavement. This is an example of how the Wisconsin Department of Transportation preserves resources and creates project efficiency. Workers mill existing asphalt road surface and process the material on-site into a new base layer. This is done using a convoy of equipment that crushes, adds new liquid asphalt, and paves simultaneously. A top layer of fresh asphalt is paved after the cold-in-place process cures. One of the most noticeable short-term benefits, cold-in-place projects require fewer new materials. That means fewer trucks are needed to bring in materials and haul old materials away. Additionally, having fewer trucks reduces inconvenience to the traveling public by reducing the amount of heavy, slow traffic on the road. WisDOT estimates on-site reuse of materials on just four projects done in 2016 saved 93,450 tons of material. That's enough to fill more than 4,600 large dump trucks. To put it further into perspective, that many dump trucks line end-to-end would span 22 miles. While not a solution for every project, studies have shown positive results so far for WisDOT's cold-in-place work. And the method provides another option maintaining roads and preserving critical resources.
It's less impacts to the people that live along the roadway, less impacts to the businesses in the area that are traveling the roadway every day. And versus a typical mill and overlay project, we're hoping we can get 5-10 more years out of this than we normally would. And that allows us to spend that money that we'd be coming back and spending here, we'll be able to spend that elsewhere.
Cold-in-place recycling is among the innovative methods WisDOT uses to better preserve and protect Wisconsin's roadways. Thank you, and please always remember to drive safely.